Or better. So, Becky against a young version of Triple H in Canada?
The man is here!
Becky Lynch never backs down from a fight, and as a result, has earned everyone's respect.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 135 pounds, Becky Lynch!
To the top of the food chain.
Becky Lynch is ready for a fight, ready to put everyone on notice.
It is amazing in such a short period of time, Becky Lynch has become one of the most popular superstars in WWE.
Let's do it. Oh, wait. Of course, he's entrance too. First, he might actually skip part of it.
Behold the Cerebral Assassin. Greatest minds in the business.
That's a low rest texture in his stomach.
Yeah, one of the most amazing physical and mental specimens we've ever seen.
And his opponent from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The King, Triple H!
Always Triple H is marching to the ring with purpose. And always the purpose remains the same. Plain and simple, domination.
Triple H has remained atop the WWE for two decades and shows no signs of slowing down yet.
The creator of the pedigrees, a truly devastating move.
Come fucking on. Andre the Giant used that move in like 80s. And I don't think he even invented it.
Guarantees the end for Triple H's opponent.
Guaranteed, Triple H already has plans on when to use it tonight.
Nobody roots for poor trips.
Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you can't do to your opponent in this match.
Oh, how about another?
Ooh, well measured.
Yeah, Becky turning high flyer.
He doesn't connect.
The another doesn't work.
Heavy body shots. Whipped hard.
What a clothesline.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
An elbow drop for added measure. From down below. Ouch.
This.
Elbows right to the knee, round and round. Nothing's gonna stop him.
Constant pressure being kept on Becky.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
Capitalizes against the game.
And that could be a first step towards Becky gaining control.
It's time for Becky to take advantage of a misstep and take command.
Here she comes.
Getting him into the corner.
Solely focused on oof.
Solely focused on oof.
Oh, oh, what a forearm!
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
He can pin his opponent
Up exploder.
He narrowly avoids the count.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
He knew what was coming there.
Becky Lynch may be slowing some here.
Ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
What a spine buster by the game.
And here's a cover. One, two, a kick out before three.
Face breaker.
Really thought that was it.
He's running.
Responds.
Takes Triple H off his feet. Hunter Hearns. That's his full name.
Amazing! Triple H got the shoulder up in the nick of time. Incredible awareness to remain in this matchup.
And Becky now must be forced to re-strategize, being unable to produce the results she looked for.
Determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Backbreaker.
I forgot how to do the stalling suplex. That's not it, that's just a normal one. And she counters it into a German belly to back suplex. Becky, the suplex girl.
Sent into the corner.
Pinpointing the leg.
Punishing the leg.
Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt. Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Just dismantles him there in the corner.
Forearm connects.
He's on his heels a bit now. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
For the victory here.
One, two.
Breaks the count. A long 2.5 in the waning moments of
this
match.
On the ropes.
Trigger for Triple H to battle his way.
Bad things looming for Becky.
End of the line for Becky.
And the knee.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Changer.
Second one.
The cover. Two. Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it.
Despite being covered with blood.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Chop.
Counters that.
Atomic drop. Another one. Not yet. Don't do that. Soon. Wait a second.
Oh, look at this.
X Bomba! Let's do the replay. this needs to be on a postcard. Halt Hammerzeit. This is called a teammate camera. That's what the tech team partner sees if he's very, very tall. Hulk Hogan in Japan used to have this similar finisher. It's called Axe Bomber. The game has this is not what Axe Bomber is called in the game, but that's the same move essentially. Running lariat, and they did a good job with Becky model actually. Boom.
An elbow drop for added measure.
Hammerlock. Uh-oh. Heartbreaker. And Triple H gets bludgeoned with yet another attack there.
Yeah, Becky has seemingly had an equal or opposite answer to her competition's offense. He knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy.
Uh-oh.
About to
There might be nothing left in Triple H.
Cover! 1, 2, 3
That's it. The blood and sweat put into the
Yay! Becky wins!
These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
I think third would have done it.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch!
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory. Oh man, I would not want to be in the boardroom with Triple H after a loss like...
Thanks everyone for watching, like, comment, and subscribe! Click the bell if you want to get notified of my new videos, and you can follow me on Patreon if you want to donate. Bye-bye.